our family to yours. Wishing you a Merry Christmas and Happy New Year from KX News.